All right, coming up next, a UFC bantamweight division fight.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big-time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes?
Oh, nice straight punch there. Must be nice to have a reach advantage like this, DC. Just out of the range with that right hand. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the defenders.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, no shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands.
Well, he's got the kicking game going tonight. Lands another one there.
A beautiful kick, and all I can do.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John.
Whoa! Total strikes have landed for Cody Garbrandt. Oh, big left hook there.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick. Yeah, he's mixed it all up. Oh, nice elbow. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh! Oh, man. This ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is the opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does, creates this space to land these beautiful ground and pound. Right up to the elbow. Great shot lands. Now he's got to go find that follow-up attempt. The kill shot is what they call it to go and end the fight.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. All right, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is...
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out.
That knee hurt him.
Up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blood.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that...
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.